Happy 2022. Hola y bienvenidos a Styling Your Lipstick. El pin de labio que tengo puesto para este video is by Bite Beauty and it's called Squid Ink. December 17th was my birthday and I treat December, the whole month of December, as my birthday because it's like the jump off. It starts off with my birthday, then it goes into Christmas and then into New Year's. For this video, I'm going to show you what I got for my birthday. But first, let me tell you what I did for my birthday because I had so much fun. We went to this place called Panorama here in New York City and it's stunning. It is so stunning. The views there are ridiculous. It's so beautiful. And then I ended up having, okay, at the risk of not sounding humble, I had a $65 freaking drink. I know I sound so full of myself, but that's not where I'm coming from. I'm coming from a place of that was my fourth drink throughout the whole year because I've been sick. And I treated myself to one of the best drinks that they had there at the Panorama restaurant, which cost $65. And it's called Don Julio 1942. And it was so freaking good. It was so freaking good. I treated myself. I was like, screw it. I only had one because who the hell's gonna spend more than that, right? But it was so good. I had so much fun. I wore this beautiful outfit with a bodice. And then I had these tights on that had like this panel on the side of the pants that were like zigzag and super sexy and beautiful. And I spent it with my husband. We had so much fun. We got so drunk. But like the good drunk, you know what I mean? Like that good drunk that you wake up and you're still good. It was the best birthday I had in quite a while. I felt better. So now let me show you all the beautiful things that I got for my birthday. Are you ready? Let's get into it, bitches. Okay, the first one, I have it on already. And I'm gonna show you close up in the B-roll, but it's this earring over here. For my birthday and for Christmas, I kind of come out with a mini wish list for my husband so that he knows what to get me so I can guide him. I have three things on my wish list this year. So then I ended up getting this one. Okay, hold my hand, Chris. Fuck, motherfucker.
Don't look at it.
One, two,
and...
That's it.
No.
That's it.
Oh my God.
Super duper mandatory. Do not make the earring too tight because I don't want it to, like, you know, like I said, it should have enough space to breathe.
Okay. Oh my God, I got it. And I am obsessed with it. I love it. This is a diamond earring, but I didn't go to Maria Tash. We ended up going to another place downtown here in Greenwich Village, and it's called, I believe, Adina. I will link them down below. The prices are much better. The prices are so much better. My husband ended up buying this one for me. I believe it was for $300 for the earring. It's a diamond earring. It's white gold. It's a heart and it's super gorgeous. So we ended up getting this one and I am obsessed with it. I love it. All I want to do is wear my hair back. That's not true. The guy did it. I forgot his name. If I find the card, I will link him down below because he was so efficient. He sterilized everything. He went in, got it pierced, and I didn't feel anything. By the time I even tried to react, he was done. And it's healing beautifully. That's what I have, and I'm like obsessed with it. Isn't it beautiful? Next is a gift that I gave to myself. I treated myself to 6 brand new Cleona Glitter Multi-Chromes when they were on sale. And they're so gorgeous. My collection is growing. As you may already know, I am obsessed with these glitter multi-chromes. Like, everything that I've been buying as far as makeup has been like those extra sparkly ones and the ones that shift with different colors. I am obsessed with them at the moment. I just want to look like a freaking disco ball. I want to look like a star, just twinkle and glitter away, and they are so stunning. I will list all the names of the ones that I got down in the description box in case you are looking to buy them. But I've just been buying Cleona eyeshadows, I've been buying the Divinas, I've been buying Tara Moon Cosmetics. Those are the only ones. I don't remember the last time that I bought an eyeshadow palette, and they're so heavenly. It's like I flew to the heavens and grabbed quite a few stars, and now I have them in this gorgeous palette right here. Next, are you ready? Oh my God, my babe, he does spoil me, and I'm very grateful, and he knows that, and I'm super happy, and he always makes me happy. He ended up getting me quite a few things for my birthday, and One thing that he got me is by Vitaly. This is a jewelry brand that I'm obsessed with because they have such statement pieces. They have all kinds of finishes. I mean, I'm talking about like gunmetal. They have silver. They have regular metal. They have gold. They have like brass. And it's just so edgy. It's such high fashion. This was also on my wish list. And this is what he ended up getting me. Look how gorgeous this is. This is not for everybody, and I understand that, but you know I'm very fashion forward. I love having fun with my fashion. I don't take it serious. And this is one heavy chain link that my husband ended up getting from Vitaly. I don't know the price of it, but if I find it, I will link it down below because he removed the prices because it was a gift. But this comes in several finishes. I believe this comes like in a blue finish. It comes in a gold finish. I think it comes in a silver finish. And then the one he ended up getting me was like the dark gunmetal type of silver finish, which I just love. This is substantial, it's heavy, and it's like literally like a weapon. And I love it because it just gives me like that Alexander McQueen punk like street vibe that I love, and I think it's stunning, and I'm so happy I got it. I haven't worn it yet. I can't wait to wear it. It's so fucking badass. If you are liking what you're seeing, go ahead and give me a thumbs up right now and stay till to the end because best of the best gift is coming up. Next is another jewelry by the same brand, and by the way, this brand, the prices are amazing for jewelry. They're not super expensive. Now look at this one. I am obsessed. Oh my God, I should have worn this for this freaking video. How dare you, Daisy? You are a fool. Oh my God. Look at this. Isn't this gorgeous? Oh my God, it goes with my lipstick. You failed, Daisy. And you call yourself a fashionista? No, I don't. I don't call myself a fashionista. Oh my God, how did I know I was gonna have lipstick in my teeth? Tell me you are not drooling. Holy crap, Paula, this is so unique, and the color is so vibrant and vivid and so sexy and so badass. Giving me again Alexander McQueen vibes. Link chains are a mainstay, they're here to stay, and they will punk up any outfit. I mean, you can do like this juxtaposition where like you wear feminine dresses and then punk it up with these hardwares that I just love. I'm obsessed with things like this. Now, this also comes in different finishes, just like the link bracelet that you just saw. I don't have anything like this. And I was like, where are you gonna really find a link chain in this color? I mean, where would you see that? I love it. The last one has been on my wish list for approximately 2 years. I have this habit, like when I love something, I take a screenshot of it and then I wait. and wait until they go on sale. Now this year for my birthday and or slash the holidays, I wasn't planning on getting any shoes because I've been getting shoes and I didn't think I needed, and at this point I probably don't need anything. But then I saw these that were on my wish list on sale and I could not forgo the price. You're gonna freaking die. Hold on to your toupee. First of all, it comes in this gorgeous freaking, do you mind? This is a gorgeous box. It's all black and white. It has a beautiful bow. And then it actually has no name, no nothing on it, which I find really interesting. Oh my God, it's like I just gave birth to a brand new baby. Oh my God. I'm sure some of you are looking at this and you're probably thinking, oh, those are like the super popular boots that were really in like maybe a couple of years ago by Gia Couture, chunky boots, but no. This is a rendition of it, but it's a different type of rendition. First of all, the brand of this is Mustafa Hava. And I don't know how the hell I found this brand, but I found this brand and I'm so glad I found it. And these are the boots. And I got them in white. I know, like, which New Yorker buys shoes in white? These are originally 500 and something, I believe. And then when I saw them on sale, they were like on sale for like 300. And I figured they would be the perfect birthday present. So I'm obsessed with these boots because this thing right here, this, like, I don't know what you would call this, stirrup, is what made these boots. When I first saw them, I just fell in love with them. I think they're freaking amazing. And they look so sexy, has such street edge again. These also come in black, but I opted for the white. I am so obsessed with these. Like I said, I had them in my wish list for over 2 years waiting. These are leather and the bottom is rubber. It just looks so beautiful. I think this just gives it like kind of like almost a garter effect and just makes it even more sexier and more unique. It's a chunky boot, but it's not super chunky. I love them.